What's up guys, Sal here. So yesterday we talked about the OneUI 4 and when we might expect it on the Galaxy S21 devices, the beta version. Today we have new information about what is bringing to the table, which reveals it's not just a visual overhaul, but much bigger than that. For those who don't know, OneUI 4 will be based on Android 12. This is the update that Samsung will aim to push to a ton of its phones following the Android 12 launch. But the upcoming foldables, the Galaxy Z Fold 3 and Z Flip 3, won't come with OneUI 4 out of the box. Google still didn't release a stable version of Android 12, so yeah, Samsung won't either. That said, iXUniverse reveals what changes you'll see with OneUI 4. First up, new animations, which was expected since Android 12 is the biggest visual overhaul we've seen in years. Most applications will be redesigned as well. There will be a new privacy module and new graphics module. This new graphics module is to do with the new AMD GPU. Samsung has done system level improvements in OneUI 4 to take full advantage of the AMD GPU that will debut alongside the Galaxy S22. Not only that, the Notes app will see a visual overhaul as well since more devices are starting to support the S Pen functionality. To be honest, I prefer OneUI over stock Android because it looks better and still offers more features than the stock or clean Android experience, all of that without being overwhelming. So looking forward to what new things Samsung can bring to the table on top of the Android 12. And by the way, if you're wondering, here are the devices that will get OneUI 4 with Android 12. With that said, the Galaxy Z Fold 3 will have an under-display camera, and if you've been following the news, then you know there will be some mosaic-like appearance, as in the camera will not be completely hidden beneath the display. ZTE's first under-display camera phone had the same issue, but their recently launched Axon 30 totally hides the selfie camera, which is impressive. But iXUniverse says this results in poorer selfie camera quality. In fact, he says when it comes to hiding the camera under the display, Xiaomi has the best solution while Samsung is at the last. But when it comes to camera quality, it's quite the opposite. But either way, it will take them a couple of years at least to get the same level of quality as the normal front-facing camera. Anyway, recently there were reports that the Galaxy Z Flip 3 only supports 15 watts of charging. Turns out that isn't the case. The handset today appeared on a 3C certification website, which reveals the Z Flip 3 will have 25 watts of fast charging, similar to other recent Samsung flagships. However, it's highly unlikely for Samsung to include it inside the retail box. Also, here are the official cases for the Z Flip 3 that show it comes with a handy ring that lets you lug it around. Another model will replace a ring with a strap of some sort that one can hook to surfaces. First, let me know what you think down in the comments. And as always, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.